Calvin DeHaan in the corner, pass right on the tape of Thompson. He leads a rush. Thompson with the long strides gets behind the defense, scores! TNT makes it 2-0.
Now, a great example here of Tage Thompson's speed and power. This is him picking this pass off from the corner. It's a 2-on-1 coming down the ice, but he took a couple quick steps and he got a ton of separation on the defender. Bear right there, and the goaltender comes out and he misses the puck. And fortunately for Thompson, it slides right under the stick. He stays onto Thompson's stick and he's able to dump it into the empty net.
Buffalo's second goal scored by